Rory J. Sands is no longer chairman of the Antiquities Monuments Commission. This according to reports reaching our newsroom late today. Now, we spoke with the minister responsible, Charles Maynard, who confirmed that he received a letter of resignation from Sands yesterday. Maynard says he regrets her decision to leave after 2 years. However, Sands stated that she wanted to return to private life.